Long way. Sweetwater off to an early start in this one. Elijah Iriadi plows through the defense, gets it deep in there. That ended up putting a touchdown on the board. And then the Wildcats, Corda Moore, gets the ball on the jet sweep, extends the Mustangs lead to 21-13. And check the score from this one if we can. Mustangs win it by the final of 53-40. Sweetwater 3-0.